Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Dr. Stone, episode
14.
I'm going to do something a little bit different in this episode. I'm going to keep the intro in to the episode. Obviously, there's going to be no sound, but I'm going to keep the intro in so it's easier to take time watching the episodes if you're watching along with me. And I think I'll talk over the intro. So I'm going to might leave the pre-episode talk till then, just because I want to get straight into it anyway, and so we have something to talk about for the intro. So I'm going to get straight into it right now. Yeah, Dave, that's on, that's fine. Yeah, Skin Row. What up? Oh, that looked like it hurt so much. Whew, chilled. Literal chilled. I love the music. Probably said this last episode as well. Yeah, boy. No. Get my boy some actual glasses. Are you speaking with a leaf in your mouth? My lips aren't even moving. You need to chill out. Look at him. It's obvious bullshit. Was a bluff. Ooh-da-doo-da-da. Yeah, Kid Row. Yep. What a fucking bitch. What a scumbag. Oh my god, it's a new intro. Okay, I guess we have something to talk about. Please be good. Please be good. Please be good. I like it so far. Oh God, I wasn't prepared to say goodbye to Good Morning World. Oh, that looks cool. I fucks with it. Oh, that's fucking sick. Yeah, this is fucking sick. I like it. The visuals are amazing, man. Oh my god. I literally was not. I forgot that there'd be a new intro like halfway through. So, yeah, wow. That was cool. That was actually really cool. The song was nice. The visuals are amazing. Mag, you're a scumbag, Magma. Get lost. She... Oh, he carried him. That's cute. Magma's super worn out though. Yeah, exactly. Chrome and mantle. Oh, this fucking dude. Oh yeah, they broke. Gonna have to make some new ones. Come on, Chrome, you got this. Yeah, you gotta buy a lot of time. Go on, Corker. Oh my God. She's here. She's here. Jasper. Jasper. Jasper, she's here. She said Suika. The subtitles are wrong. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Exactly. No, it's not. No, it's not. It's not your fault. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Yeah, exactly. It's not your fault. You didn't do fuck wrong. Don't worry about it, Suika. Excuse me. There's still two people that he has to fight. Oh my God, Kinro. I forgot about Kinro. Oh, jeez. He's still eating the energy stuff. He's gonna crash soon. Surely. Yeah. Ginro's self-image. Oh no. Oh. Okay, Ginro. Oh, look at Suika. Yeah, he's completely wired. Oh, I couldn't imagine having caffeine for the first time. At this age. Ooh, da, 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 da. Sorry, side character. It just ain't for you, Chief. Kinro's self-image. Bruh. I don't believe it. Imagine if he actually looked like that. Oh, there comes the runs. Fucking idiot. Oh, nice. Seeker, don't look at him. You got this, Chrome. Look at this fucking dude. Nope. You got this, Chrome. God damn, sound like a gunshot. Shit. Oof. Hey, my boy back. Ha. Yeah, meat for brains, bitch. You don't say a word, Rui. Oh. Signs use a boy. Oh my god, we're only halfway through the episode. Sick. I thought we were nearing the end. It's not the plan, Chief. Oh, my boy is smart. Ish. Lanky bastard. Oh, lanky brat. Whatever it is, bastard. Ooh. How'd you get up there again? Ain't no way you can climb that shit. God damn. Oh my God, that's so long. How long has he already been doing it? What? How'd you get up there again? Yeah, he's probably spooked the fuck out. Oh my God. And this is just the first step of Senku and Jen being an evil duo. That was hard, like beating super fast as well. Me, I don't believe it though. Oh, Jen, you smart boy. Mega machine. Think of Rui. Chills. Oh. God damn you, smart boy. Oh, yes, Grove. It's my fucking boy. That's how you win the science, bitch. Even Jasper's happy about it. Yes, lads. Oh, new ending. Like the little chibi art style. Oh, it's his dad. Kind of sad. Nice. Next episode, culmination of 2 million years. So guys, that was Dr. Stone episode
14.
I was actually in the intro supposed to be like doing my usual thing, which is like talking about the previous episode, but no intro. You know, how am I going to talk over anything like that? Great new intro. It's sad to see Good Morning World go, but it'd be boring if it was the whole intro for 24 episodes. Great new intro. Super nice song. Catchy. Visuals are amazing, even better than the first intro. About the episode, brilliant episode. Chrome. With the concave lens, the normal. And then the glasses lens, that was pretty genius. Because it's something he wasn't taught by Senku, it's something he figured out on his own. It's something even Senku didn't originally think of. So Chrome has the potential to be very, very intelligent. in terms of modern day intelligence, which is sick. He's obviously, it's going to take him a while, but he has the potential, which is awesome. So it's not just Senku carrying the load, basically. Glad Magma's out of the picture now. I can't wait for the next episode. Yeah, brilliant episode to the start of the second half of the anime. So yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode and I hope you enjoyed the reaction. Thanks so much for watching and peace.